Hi, Peter from CALLOUTS here. Camtasia 22 was just released and with it came an awesome new feature called Blend Mode. Today I'm happy to present our first Camtasia Blend Mode template collection, Dust. There are 10 different dust templates included. They install into the library and are drag and drop ready to your timeline. We also made them quite long, so they will be well suited to match your clips. Most of them are around 30 to 40 seconds long. We also added a bunch of effects to them, so you can concentrate on your editing instead of looking for effects. You will find clip speed, blend mode and colorize effect applied. Here I'm adjusting the clip speed. You can turn the blend mode on and off, as well as change the kind of blend mode you're using. And finally, edit the dust colors quickly. Using blend mode templates is easy. Just place your footage or image on the timeline, then place the dust layer above. You can edit speed, colors and blend mode and you're ready. Because layers blend with each other, you can also blend and combine as you see fit. Here are three different dust layers in different colors. This template collection and more than 1,000 other Camtasia templates are available on callouts.com. Thank you so much for watching and see you soon.